I had a friend from my hometown who rushed a semester before me, and I really wasn't thinking about going Greek anyways, so he kind of brought me out, I guess, per se. But anyways, why I chose Pike was not only because he chose it, but because of what I knew that Pike was made of. Like, I've just seen the guys, knowing some of the guys, meeting them around campus. You know, it really was just an attractive fraternity to me.
The Pike New Member experience was probably the best time I've had in Pike. You can just meet new people. It can be overwhelming at some points. Just constantly doing something. They expect a lot out of you, but at the same time, though, if they didn't think you could do it, you wouldn't be here. The New Member experience is honestly the best time I've had in college, I believe.
Pike to me means opportunity. Opportunity to do pretty much whatever you want. Whatever you enjoyed in high school, you can carry that on to Pike, whether it be a sport or theater like we do, Songfest, or really whatever you got into in high school, you can continue doing with Pike. And then it's just meeting people, having the opportunity of meeting a bunch of different people, people that are like you, people that are different from you. Really, you can go anywhere you want to go. Said it was the wrong thing for me to do. I said it's just a boys' game.
Pike can be a lot of fun. You definitely can't be shy when you're a Pike, because it just isn't as fun. I know I've had a lot of experiences. Chicago is probably my best Pike experience. It's something I definitely will never forget.
I'm coming in as a new member, especially your freshman year when you're trying to kind of weigh everything out. It can come at you fast, but I can say looking back, it's definitely the best experience you'll have while you're in college. Rushing a fraternity is going to be the best semester you have, and definitely you meet a lot of people. You learn how to prioritize everything you do, and most of all, you just have a good time.
I would say hop in there and get your feet wet, and I mean, once you do figure out, you know, what fraternity is best for you and what guys fit you the best, once you do make that commitment, then give it 100% and do your best just to get to know everybody and to be as involved as you can. Just right from the get-go.